Enya Flack with It's a Glam Thing is here today, and it's all about gifts that mom and baby will love. We always love when you come and you bring so many great products. You want to buy every single one of them. But
well, absolutely.
Thank you so much for being here with us.
Well, thanks to be back.
I know you guys wanted to do this just because, you know, I'm recently an uncle.
That's right. Little bird told us.
So you're like, hey, let's do a baby and mom segment. So what types of products do we have today?
Well, we thought this would be fun. Well, to start off with, we've got some great products. To start off with, from Out of Africa, which is one of our favorite product lines, we have a brand new line of baby products. This is their Shade Baby line, and it includes bubble bath, which is 100% natural and tear-free, gentle and creamy baby lotion, which I think you'll love. I was using that earlier, and I thought that smelled so nice.
And it's like one of those things, too. I'm now learning that there's things, you know, tear-free and things like that.
Tear-free is very important for babies, obviously, yeah. We have the bar soap, of course, and also shea butter baby shampoo and body wash.
Smells so good.
Now, all of these do include shea butter, but also calendula, which is great for baby skin, sensitive skin.
Awesome, and it smells great, too. It's good for adult skin, too. So.
Absolutely, and this is also pediatrician recommended, so you should check that out, for sure.
Yeah.
Next, from the organic pharmacy, this is something for mom. First, we have their stretch mark oil, which is definitely a must-have for new moms. During pregnancy and after pregnancy as well. It has rose hip, wheat germ, marigold, neroli, and lavender. And neroli is also great for anti-aging. So you might want to use that even if you're not
all
a new mom.
All the moms just logged onto the computer to figure out how they can get the organic pharmacy product.
And then also we have from the same company, bilberry complex cream. Now this is great for improving leg circulation and reducing swelling and in the legs and also
the
feet.
Moms will definitely appreciate that product here.
Exactly.
Moving on here to our third one.
Moving next to California Baby is the next product line.
I love that name.
California Baby, yeah. We come up with all kinds of images like that.
California Baby.
First, this is their Calming Everywhere Spritzer. And I love this because it's got one of my favorite scents. Let's see if you can see. What is that? Do you know what that is?
It smells lavender.
Lavender, perfect.
Yeah, lavender is my scent too, so I know when I can smell some lavender.
It's an aromatherapy spritzer that you can use in the room. It's also great for getting rid of germs in the room, but it just calms the baby down and helps them to sleep better.
Awesome.
Which you can use that as an adult as well.
Right. When I walk into a room, the spritz everywhere.
And next, also from California Baby down here, we have their I Love You Massage Oil. It's non-greasy. It's gentle. It's great for baby. It includes ylang-ylang and sweet orange. You just put this on your baby.
How do you, ylang-ylang?
Ylang-ylang.
Ylang-ylang.
Yes.
I like that.
New word, huh?
I'm gonna show it to my sister's house and say that word and see what
she'll
what
be happens. So impressed. She'll be really
you
impressed.
You learned something.
But anyway, you just use that on your baby right after bath time and before toweling off.
Just helps calm them down a little
exactly.
bit. Exactly. I love that. And our last product, of course, we're talking about products for mom and baby, but this one is for uncle. And of course, I have to take this opportunity to share some pictures of our new addition, my baby niece, Clover Annabelle. Look at her. So cute. Uncle JJ is very happy, too.
Love
so
that.
This is designed for aunts, uncles.
Uncles, aunts, I guess, fathers can use this too. You know, maybe this is a nice, I think, alternative to, say,
this
a diaper bag. Or you can just put all your stuff in there. That way you have your arms freed up for your baby or for your niece, I guess it is.
Yeah,
right?
Niece.
And lots of room in here.
And so you can put your laptop
put anything in here. And you can even put something like this in there.
Oh, that's awesome. I love that. That's great.
That's for you.
Oh, awesome. This is what a cool uncle looks like. Right on. Clover, you're going to be, she's going to be embarrassed, and she's only, what, like 3 months old?
Oh, she's going to love it. You'll be well-dressed and well-accessorized as well.
Awesome. Enya, thank you so much for coming and sharing all these great products, and thank you for my T-shirt. It's a Glam Thing has all those product information there if they want to order any of these. You guys have giveaways that go on that website, so they can go there and take a look at those.
Absolutely. And I did mean to mention, you want to get this from somethingstrong.com. This is their Something Salty Backpack.
I love that.
Can't
backpack.
Forget that.
Thank you so much for being here, Enya. Come back and see us again.
Thank you.
I'm going to wear this to the beach.